yeah, it's not a huge deal because there's, you know,
Choose your character.
I've got what you would call a buy. I mean, honestly, it's not really a buy. It's more like there's some people that play an additional round, and I'm not one of those, but yeah. It's essentially the same thing, just depending on if it's a lot of people getting a buy or a few people getting a buy, but. But yeah, point is, other people are going to be holding up the bracket more than we are if we are waiting 2 minutes or 3 minutes. For example, people like Cataclysm and Manipulite that didn't start their games yet. Terrible. I'm just kidding. But they don't have a buy, so you know. It's more important for them to start than it is for me to start. But it's still good if they start. I mean, it's still good if I start. Feels better if I know more, if I have more control, if I've got the timing. Okay, actually, I need to organize my. Oh, hey, Cassiopeia, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2. Yeah. Well, I mean, I would like to stream something, but they are. They are slow. Nothing's happening. Now we get to stream the SD simulator. There we go. Okay, what's happening? Come on, punch. Where are you? This is. I think I'm decent at the Mewtwo matchup. I have a decent amount of experience, and I think it's a matchup where you have to be really patient. So it's not my worst matchup, but I think Punch is probably still going to absolutely cave my face in. So all of this. Ah! There he goes. I'm getting information. Alright, so I can. Join this now, and yeah, I don't expect to win, but I'm obviously going to try my best and try to play patient because that's the way to win this matchup. I feel like I should probably just stay Zelda. I feel like my Sheik's going to get fucked up. I'm not sure what the game mode is about.
Choose your character.
I'll just take it as a compliment. Da 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 da. Oh my god, I hate this bug. Okay, that's correct. And this is off, so that's correct. Alright. Alright. Alright, here we go! So, this is just for rock, paper, scissors purposes. Oh, he's going fancy. I got four. And he's gone. Oh, another four. Alright. Oh, right, so quit out of here. He gets the first ban. That's what this was about. Oh, he's playing bits? I don't wanna play against Pit, fuck this shit. Alright, okay, I'm the TO, so I probably, wait, it's wrong. So I should probably do the stages, because, you know, I chose them. So I should know best. Anyway, here we go, these are the stages. He gets first banned because he hit a 9. Pit, okay, I don't want a flat ceiling. I played against the P plus Pit already. Wither in another netplay tournament. And holy shit, he killed me so early. It was really frustrating. Alright, alright. I wasn't worried, you know, it's yeah, well, it's not like there's anything wrong with it, so, you know. But yeah, it is a nice emote. I like the gradient from blue to purple. Alright, yep, let's go. I'm probably going to cheek at some point, because I don't like this matchup.
Yes.
Wonderful start. Alright, it's actually going pretty well this far. As long as I don't get hit by upbeats and die at 50, I'm actually happy. Maybe not the best measure of success, but that's what I'm doing. Okay, he's letting me grab him a lot. I'm happy about that, I gotta be honest. Okay. I fell into that. That was my bad. Alright, let's see if I can catch bad DI. Okay, I can't. I mean, he's not just gonna die to a back throw. He's too solid for that. Okay. I'm feeling good about this. No, I'm not feeling good about that one. I'm alive. Take them out. Okay, nice. I'm not panicking at all. Okay. Ah, he read it. He read the roll. Okay, do I want to switch to cheek? Honestly? Not yet. But I feel like he's starting to play a bit more disciplined. Okay, I could have gotten a better punish there. F-smash was not a quick choice. But you know... I don't know why I still go for them. He's DI-ing the down throws properly. I can't get those follow-ups. Should just go for tech chases. Okay, okay. I think, yeah, he got me. Okay. I think this is prime chic moment. Oh, fuck. I kind of fucked that up. Oh my god, I got clipped. Oh my god. My wave dashes are not crispy. Ah. Oh my god. Oh no! Okay, I'm alive though. Kashyyyk is heavier than Zelda. I think Zelda would have been dead. But if I'd been Zelda, I probably would have gotten comboed so hard. So, you know. Apples and oranges. What? Holy fuck. Ah, oh, that's really upsetting. Yeah. I used to have a lead. Okay. Yeah, let's go back to Zelda. I really just wanted to get that one hit with Sheik to finish the stock, but he didn't give it to me. Stupid good players. I hate them. Ooh. Oh my god, I'm full hopping so much. Oh no, the spaghetti is starting. Oh my god, so much pushback. Ugh, I'm alive. Oh my god, so many 1-2 down smashes. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so sad. Fuck. It was upsetting. Okay. What's our stage list like? It was like this. Yes. Okay. Now he's got two bands because we're in best of three. Okay, he bans a large stage. I can respect that. But I honestly probably want to something smaller. I'm thinking about either like Varioland, so I can just get... Yo, T-Wars, get up! So I can get the super early kills with Fair and Bear, or maybe Final Destination, just because I like the stage, but I think... No, this is too good for his ladders, right? Ah, Greenhill. Greenhill's always good. He can also chase me with Fairs, which is dangerous, but yo, you know, you gotta... Ugh, lag! Ah, I dropped the shield too early. I want to up smash our shield. But preferably after his move happened, not before. Ah, that was supposed to be a ledge dash, but hey, I mean, it worked out. Can't be too mad about it. Wow. Outranged me there. Fuck. Really sloppy. Alright, punish the down smash at least. Ah, come on! Oh no, this is... Those juggles are what I'm scared of. Oh wow, that blocked that? I wasn't at the side, I was way below him. Okay. He's been pretty predictable in how he jumps out of from juggles. So maybe I can repeat what I just did for the last stock. Okay, I mean, I'll take that. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, I grab. Okay, that was a bit greedy. Okay, that was a bit greedy by him, just running in the dash attack. Ooh. Stop down smashing me, god damn it! I don't think I've really been getting hit by enough that it's a good idea by him to do it. I feel like I'm gonna hit by that one. So I feel like he's honestly kinda disrespecting me with the down smashes. Ah, flame almost extended combo. Unfortunate. Okay. Ah. Ah, too early. Oh my god, my ledge dashes are bad. What the fuck? Just one in F smash again? Down smash. Another one! Or was that? Don't tell, I'm not sure actually. Yeet! He's alive! Shit. I got him! I got him! Ah, the platform! In the immortal words of Londolio, it's moving, you know, you can't predict it. Just jank. Ah. Ah, that was so bad, I could have easily gotten punished there, okay. Ah! Oh no, oh this is really bad. Ugh. Never punished? Okay. I mean, kind of punished, but... Oh my god, I missed the ledge dash again! I'm so sad! Okay, now I have too much percent for the ledge dash. So it's not gonna happen with ledge dashes. Ah. Oh, this is bad. Ah, he gets it. I'm dead. GG's. Ah! Most competitive.